Reports from the Ministry of Health indicate that at least 14 million Ugandans are currently grappling with mental illness. The State Minister for Health in charge of general duties, Hanifa Kawoya, explains that the increasing burden of mental health continues to worry Ministry of Health officials.
The Ugandan population, the highest percentage, they are mentally ill. When I say mentally ill, you know, for us, we take it that anybody to say you are mentally ill, that you are a lunatic. No, you are a normal person, but in your thinking, in your capacity of life living, you have a disorder at times that you don't know, at times that you are not aware of.
Kawoya attributes the increasing cases of mental illness to a number of factors, including increasing drug and substance abuse, especially among the young adults. Kawoya, however, implored Ugandans to live a healthy life and be responsible, adding that this will hopefully reduce the cases of mental health.
Issues related to alcohol. Alcohol is on the upper hand. When you pass in the evenings, you pass, whether you go to the other side of that, as you go to Mienga, whether you go to this side of Ntinda, whether east to west, you'll find the people how they are anxiously entertaining themselves on alcohol.
Hafsa Lukwata, the head of mental health in the Ministry of Health, explains that a poor lifestyle can greatly increase one's chances of suffering mental illness and thus implores Ugandans to adopt a healthy living.
But 40% of the population actually are taking alcohol daily. That someone wakes up in the morning, they go to work, and maybe some of them during work and some of them after work, they go and drink alcohol every day. We are also seeing that a sizable proportion of people, that is 7.4% of the people, are having alcohol use disorder, meaning they've become so terrible that they need care.
Civil society organizations on mental health advocacy cried out to government to increase its funding towards mental health. These gave a number of recommendations on how best this problem can be dealt with.
Parliament is not sitting back to look on this country have only 42 psychiatrists.
According to the World Health Organization ratings on mental health on the African continent, Uganda is rated number 6, with at least 3 out of every 10 Ugandans suffering from some form of mental illness. The ratings indicate that women are the biggest victims of mental illness.